My name's Tim McMahon. I'm the Managing Director of the Edge Equine, based here in Bendigo, Victoria, Australia. We are a manufacturer of equine dental products, primarily rasps for manual horse dentistry. We're also a commercial and industrial sharpening service. We service the industrial commercial sharpening in our region here in central Victoria. We specialise in high-end or high-precision sharpening, such as broach drills or annular cutters. We also do saw blades, router bits for commercial cabinet makers, sawmills, food processors here in Bendigo, pretty much the full gamut of commercial industrial sharpening. Our primary focus is our equine dental products. And it was an offshoot of a request some 20 years ago from a local horse dentist to sharpen his equine dental blades. We sell directly into possibly 40 odd countries now. It's hard to keep track of where our direct sales go to, but we have distributors in the US, UK, New Zealand, South Africa, just to name a few. Basically, our product goes out on time every time. Most of our clients around the world tend to order on an as-needs basis, so a prompt manufacture and supply is important to us and our customers. What we mainly produce is rasps for the manual floating of horses' teeth. We have five carbide profiles and five grinding profiles. Individual horse dentists have different strengths, different requirements. How these blades work, they're a disposable item. We also manufacture what's called a float. And how these go is the blades slip in and screw in and they can file the horse's teeth. As you can see, they're a long file, so to get the back of the mouth, they're a very large mouth on a horse. We've concentrated on a more traditional product. As other manufacturers have drifted away to electronics, we've found that our market has grown year on year for two things. One is our prompt service. We manufacture on site here, but we also ship within 48 hours. Hence the use of ANCA equipment to provide such service. Our relationship with ANCA started in 2005 when we purchased our first second-hand TG4. Over the years, we grew to have three TG4s here on the floor. ANCA were fantastic. They helped us write our programs, get the machines up and going. And then when we swapped to our first FX3, ANCA developed the programs to make our products, which was absolutely fantastic. We invested in the FX5E based on our inquiries to Jake back in 2020. We were after another machine. Our demand for product had grown to the point where the FX3 and the remaining TG4 couldn't cope with the demand. Jake recommended the new FX5E as having some features that would certainly help us grow. The FX5E, as you know, has the capacity to have robotics fitted. And it will be something we'll look at in the future as our market grows, and with the help of ANCA, we'll develop a process to automate the process of blades. But yeah, it's been a pretty seamless transition with having the FX3 and the FX5 on the floor. The FX5 is probably now the first opportunity we've had to go, okay, we have the capacity and the wherefore to branch out into different products. The other major benefit of the FX5E is its flexibility. It gives us the capacity to change from manufacturing our rasps through to grinding tools within a matter of minutes. As with the FX3, time we do jig setups, change things over, change wheels, it becomes time consuming. But the flexibility we have now is outstanding. We can go from one job to the next without losing any time. The average cycle time is approximately 14 to 16 minutes, depending on the rasp profile that we're grinding, which is two blades per cycle. So it's roughly 8 minutes, 7 to 8 minutes per blade, but it's usually a 14 to 16 minute cycle. With the implementation of the FX5E, it has given us new scope now to look at more high precision grinding in the industrial regrinding market. We do a lot of granular cutters, annular cutters, or broach cutters. We're also looking at new products, once again in the veterinary space. These are sectioning burrs for basically cutting out teeth with inside the horse's head. As you can see, they're quite a long burr. So there's a lot of growth using the capabilities of the FX5E. As our customers expect customer service from us, our expectations from ANCA is to have a high level of customer service, and they certainly provide. We've been trouble free, but the odd occasion when things do go wrong, it's nice to know we have the backup and support of ANCA. We see continual growth. Animal health around the world is only growing year on year, and with most things in the world today, there's a shortage of people to do these jobs. And if we can make the job that little bit easier, our future is very bright.